My dear Lorenzo, I'm writing to you because I miss you terribly. There isn't a day or second my mind doesn't bring me back to you. How long has it been? Are you there, Lorenzo? I was speaking to someone yesterday. We were talking about this painting I did, the self-portrait. I said it looked lonely, lost, as if I've unrooted from my own body and couldn't find my way back. They told me it was only one day's interpretation. I haven't stopped looking at it since then. I've been trying to distract myself through everything and anything. I've been reading. A lot. I've been baking, writing, making abstract art in hopes it tells me something I don't already know. Fails, of course. It all returns to you. No matter where I go or what I do, it's like you're just around the corner or behind the next page. Or beneath the last brushstroke. I'm afraid I miss you more than I remember you. Answer me, Lorenzo. Is it foolish to wait for you as long as I plan to? It's cold and empty everywhere I look. I've made my bed. I've made you coffee. And I'm waiting for you. Please come back to me. Oh, my dear Lorenzo.